I don't see the lion anywhere. It's weird. Okay, give me a sec. Let's see if anything's changed in Kirby's house. Oh, yeah, this is just a gallery of past Kirby games. I wanted to see that again. Okay, let's see it. Masked hammer. But I want to see this. I want to see this. How much money do I need to raise? It's 3,000 coins. Why did I have to waste all my coins on the little toys? Which, by the way, I still need. I think fishing is a quick way, let's just see. It gives me 10 coins. Am I really gonna look up what's the best stage to grind money in for Kirby? Oh, that sucks, dude. I'll try a few more, because I remember the big one having a lot of money. Or maybe entering the fighting tournament might give me a no! Damn it, that was a big one! Do it again. It's pretty much don't get comfortable. Faked me out. Oops. If you press the wrong button, that's what happens. I'm back to small ones. There appears to be a chain going on. Now I gotta earn my way back up. For such a big coin, it's only worth 10. Yeah. Oh, I'm at the ready. I'm not losing a big one. I'm on high alert. Not doing it. That was really quick. You fucking asshole. God damn it. That delay. And you have to press it really quickly. No, I pressed the wrong button. Ah. This is not how I wanted this to end. This is brutal. If you miss, it puts you down a level. Wait a minute. Can I see something? Not that. Hang on. Is there a second? Oh, it looked like there was a second fishing minigame, but there isn't. Drive me nuts if this is how fishing was in Stardew Valley. Just having to button press really quickly. I'm very chaotic at that sort of stuff. Sometimes I'll do really well and then other times it's just a hot mess. Remember Detroit Become Human? Yeah. Completely ruined that story multiple times because I couldn't press buttons quickly in order. I could have gone to a stage and probably earned more money than this already. But it's the principle. I hate that light. Oh, that delay. It's random every time. Is it always X? It might always be X. Hang on. Is the last input always X? I think I just may have noticed that. Let's see. Last input's always X. Okay. So that's how you know. I will get this. This is happening. Oh, it's not. Well, maybe it is. Maybe it could be the first and last. Because I haven't seen X or a different button other than X on the last one. It seems to be consistently X for last. X. Confirmed. All right. This time, it's not getting away. Oh, that one looks... Hey! That one was bigger than before. At this rate, I'm gonna earn the money this way. Oh my god! I fat fingered it. How does a seashell end up in a swimming pool? Please don't be little. Okay, it's still relatively normal. Oh! I wasn't expecting it. I'm sure great at bonus content. Could have just ended the game and just been like, yeah, oh well, I didn't earn the amount required for the new weapons. Or I could have just gone to a stage. But no. This is the true final boss here. I was fully expecting that one to continue. Okay, this one is probably gonna continue. Nope. It's faking me out so much. It's just random. There's no chain or anything. I've succeeded, what, 5 in a row now and still no big one? Got you, you fuck! Yeah, that's worth it. It's 500. I can already- if I do that 3 times, we get the weapon. I do that 3 times, he said. Like, as if I didn't take 10 minutes just to get it once. That was a very quick one. This is probably more amusing to watch than me going through a stage that we've already done. That's probably easy over and over again. At least this has some suspense where I fuck up and almost have an aneurysm. I'm getting the hang of it. It's either X will be on 4 or X will be on 6. So I know 4 will always be X. The fuck is that one? No! I was like half a second too late. Oh, that one was tricky. And it punishes me if I miss. Gotcha. All right, do this a couple more times and then I'll have enough. I think this is the quickest way to make money. Just get good. Got it. Okay, one more time. One more time. Fully expecting that one to be, oh, cool. This one was a big one. I can buy both of them, wasn't it? 1200 and 1500? I thought it was 1500 each. Thank you. Yeah, I mean, we're not that far off anyway. I fucked up. I pressed it too early. I got faked up. I was at the trigger, I was like, ready to press it, but I pressed it too early. I was trying to time it. It's okay. Either way, we're pretty much there. The fuck? That was a weird one. Got it. All right, we're done. And a new record. Cool. Can leave it at that. All right, let's see what these are. I'm looking forward to this. Morpho Knight. This is the one I really want to see, because we just earned it. Cool looking sword. What does it do? It opened a new treasure road in Portal Redgar Forbidden Lands. Oh, for fuck's sake. Just when I think that I'm out, they pull me right back in. All right. Holy shit, and it stays big for a while? That's cool. All right, and then this one. Let's see what this one is. Oh, it's pig mode. Redgar Forbidden Lands. Alright, got two new treasure roads. Wait a second, we have evolved all your copy abilities? That's amazing. To think a humble engineer like me got to build every single one of them, I'm honored. I want you to have this special figure. Completionism. So it's, yeah. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Guess I'm not done. Hold on. How many am I missing now? I'm not gonna get them all. Let's just use what we can. There's 11 remaining. So I would need at least 3,000 coins to get the remaining ones. All right, look, let's just... All right, so there's two new ones here. Which, let me guess. Yep. That spot where I figured there'd be something, there it is. Target time, 4 minutes. And our total time is 5 minutes, right? 6, so I gotta do it in 2. Okay. This is boss rush, isn't it? I fucked up. Oh, this is... I think this is already over. We'll see. There's 5 pieces to acquire. Okay, it's a boss this time. I have a minute to do 5. I mean 4. Okay, this might be doable. That first one was the slow one. It does seem to be really good at taking out bosses. Another boss. Okay, this isn't too bad. Confidence is returning a little. Oh, fuck! You know what? Do over. I'm gonna do the bosses first. Top. Oh no, the middle one I have to do first. Ooh. Okay, that was much better. Wouldn't let me preempt it. Hurry up. That wasn't half bad. I have to do the next 2 10 seconds of pop. It's frosty. I'm not gonna make it. This is rough. Time's already up. I have to cut 20 seconds off this. More than 20 seconds. Oh. That's a mountain of coin. Oh. The fuck was I thinking? Okay, this is the last thing I'm gonna do in this game. And then I'm putting it to bed. It's a combat one, isn't it? Yeah, okay. Of course it is. Spin for long enough. Oh no! Probably fuck. Nah. Nope, that fucked me completely. Really? Twice? I'm bad at a kid's day game. I invite you to go check out the final boss in this game. You'd be surprised. Listen, once upon a time, games like Zelda 1 and Mario 3 were considered kids' game. I'm still bad at them. Castlevania 1 was a kid's game at one point. Also, it's not that I died. I'm in a rush. Time trial. I think I'm done. These things are way too evasive. Just get the big boy. I just missed out. I'm pretty sure I just missed out. No, I gotta cut 20 seconds off this. That's fair. You've cleared every treasure road, you're using all your different abilities. You've earned a special figure as a reward. But I didn't get everything. I need to beat it with the good time, and then I think I get the last thing. It's the monkey paw that fucked me up with the snakes. How far am I percentage-wise? I'm done. This is but a formality. I mean, okay, the little toy things. I don't have them all, but... That's just grinding coins. It's not really a stage or anything. I hope that was quicker. Dude. 5 seconds. No, wait. Is that it? I had to cut off 16 seconds off that somehow. There's something that I'm doing really inefficiently. What is it? It's that monkey part. It's fucking annoying. Might be a little bit of this as well, now that I think about it. I still think that's much slower than just running in and attacking them. Yep, now I'm fucked. Okay, so there. At that point, that's what I have to be finishing already. I don't know if I can be bothered. It seems like this time is a bit tight. Monkey! Whatever, I'll just finish that. Alright, nope, now I'm not. I'm tilted. I think I understand how this works now. You have to use the flames to kill. This up, I think. Why was that a spawn? Try. I've never liked the hammer stages, just for reference. I've already lost. The time is like 1:20 that I have to get. One 20 has to be remaining on the clock, and that's the time that I have to be ending at. This one's not easy. It's the monkey part that fucks me up every time. That did not feel quick. That's better. Pretty much over. If the snake eats me, that's 5 seconds gone. And something that I'm already struggling to make it. Think about it. Better, but not. 2 seconds away. I'm pretty much at the mercy of that monkey part and how erratic they move. Ah, you dick. Nah, try again. He didn't die. I hate these orange ones because sometimes they don't die and then they turn into those ghosts. Really? Why am I being stubborn with this? I know what this is ultimately gonna give me. It's gonna give me one of those figurines and a pat on the back. Oh, that's better if I mid-spin there. They sure know how to make this one tedious. It might be. I found a trick to this. I may have found a trick to it. Okay, restart. I'm trying the strategy. That seemed to work. Half second holds. Oh my god, is this going to be simpler than what I think it is? That's really dumb! motherfucker! God, it's doing so well. Okay. I think I'm at the end here. This is it. Because the half spin doesn't get him in a cyclone for long. And their death animation doesn't linger. Snakes. They're just a kick to the groin. This would be so straightforward if it wasn't for those snakes. This isn't going as well. What? I need to figure out that last part when he jumps into the air. Thinking about it, I'm ignoring that snake. Why did it not kill him? The hammer made contact. Oh, I feel like I'm so close to getting this done. You know what I just realized as well? Look how much coin I've earned. I can probably finish the collection. I'm up to 2,000 coins and I didn't even realize it. That's how much I've been attempting this. Off, snake. Why is the timing on the stage so evil? Nah, that was bad. I just know when I've done bad. I can see it. Good. Oh my god, that fucking snake. I can't. I'm mid-spin and it still eats me. That's my biggest problem now, the snake. Not the other things. I think I've been focused as hard in a while. Get it? Fuck you. Too slow. It's too slow. I can't cut. I still need to cut 14 seconds off this. This is ridiculous. I've definitely gotten faster, it's just I'm still at the mercy of the snakes. I don't know, I might restart here. Oh, maybe not, but seemed to recover. Sorry, I'm not letting that slide. Sped up. Why did that not do any damage? It was red. Quicker. 7 seconds to cut off it. I feel like I definitely have the right approach, it's just... it's all up to chance in that snake part. I'm restarting. Children's game. How's the stream going? It's going well. I'm trying to do one last thing in this game before I wrap it up. But the timing on this is ridiculous. Unless there's something that I'm doing less than ideal, I don't know. Am I 100%ing it? This is the last remaining thing. So, I guess if I finish it, yes. Oh wait, there's still the combat arena, but do I care about that? It's probably gonna give me a little figurine for that, I would imagine. Yeah, I don't like this stage. I've always had a problem with the combat ones, not because they're difficult, it's just some of them have incredibly tight timers, and it's just when it gets up to the boss, it's pretty much spam your attack as quick as you can. Compared to the other ones, I don't know, I feel like that's lazy in terms of design. I mean, this part's fun, like figuring out how to do it quicker, but it's always the part when it's up to the boss or it's just quick spam. Excuse me, did I just kill it and it knocked me back? Oh my god, hurry up, please. Nah. I would have got on it if it wasn't for the snake. No. Oh, I'm so close. Cheers for the follow. Apologies if I haven't been paying attention to chat. Do you know when you're so close to beating something and it just becomes personal at that point? And you just harness all your energy into trying to defeat it. This is what's happening now. Didn't kill the snake. All right, that time it did. Don't you fucking dare. Oh my god! I'm still 2 seconds off. I think I gotta move before I start charging. That last little hit before I started charging the attack at the end there. Okay. I'm so close, dude. Yeah, I know. It's like any little thing makes the difference at this point. No, restart. I got greedy. I tried to do a shorter charge. That's not gonna fly. Not when I'm trying to kill 2 seconds. And I'm barely making it every time. A little rough, but I got it back. Okay. That had to be dealt with immediately. Monkeys! Nah. I have to be roughly at 136 for it to work. 136, 137. Oh no, the fucking snake didn't die. Ugh, why are these snakes so annoying? I hit it and it didn't die. Yeah, they're 100% the reason I'm not getting this. I gotta be up early for work tomorrow. This is not going well. Okay, I have to get this done. I finished the last boss in less time. I was lucky. That one monkey in the corner just would not take a hit. Charging for that extra second does not give you that much more. This is not gonna work out. Why is this one so hard? I don't understand. None of the other ones were this difficult. Is it because, okay, final weapon technically? No, but the other one's a final weapon and it wasn't this hard. I got that one very quickly. There's gotta be something I'm missing here. Like, there's something that I might be still doing inefficiently. That worked in my favor. I was feeling good about that one until that happened. Should have asked for some words of wisdom. As long as the snake went down. Fucking dead. Oh, no, I was doing so well. Oh, I was doing so well. Oh, the snake. I was at 140 and there was two remaining. God. I can't believe it. I was so close. Dude. It just feels so random. Sometimes I avoid it, sometimes it's like, nope, you're mid-swing. Guess you're gonna get eaten. Fucked up. Okay. fucking wretched thing away from me. I'm gonna have a I can't believe how difficult this is. I feel like I'm doing something in Crash Bandicoot and not Kirby. The sadistic developer setting a time where it's like, yeah, you get 3 seconds of leeway. Good luck. I didn't hold the button long enough. Exhaustion is starting to kick in. I'm not holding the button long enough. That's a loss already. He interrupted my attack. And there's no leeway there. Fucking snake, I swear. It's kind of a damned if you do and damned if you don't situation. If I don't kill it, the monkeys won't spawn there. But do try to go kill it, there's always a chance that it gobbles me up and then runs over. I have to get those in sequence. Dude, I'm up to 4,000 coins in earnings. This isn't going well. And that cements it. I saw the time, I was like 2 seconds behind normally. Going for the fucking snake, it's just fucking bait. This was never gonna work. I almost feel like looking up the video of this clear just to see if there's anything I can improve on. There's gotta be something that I can squeeze 2 seconds out of. Really? That doesn't work either? You can't jump strike? This snake, I hate these snakes so much. I'm sorry, this has devolved into me like making minimal comments and then just grunting when I lose. can't leave this not done. That's... Canceled my attack. You gotta get close, but not too close. Slaw. 2 seconds slaw, I gotta make up 2 seconds here. Nah, this is gone. I have every other part down, it's just ultimately up to the snake monkey part. It's just... between the snakes eating you and the monkeys just being chaotic in movement, it's just so frustrating. And they can stab you. Didn't do anything. Oh my god, I could have had this. But he knocked me on my ass and now I'm not gonna get it. The timing on this is so ridiculously tight. still question the value of spinning sometimes, but I started doing really well when I started doing this, so I'm not gonna question it now. Completely. Why did it stop? Nah, it's over. I don't understand the charge. Like, I do the full charge, but then sometimes it just abruptly stops. That was really good as well. I was kind of mixing hammer and spin for the monkey part, just to get rid of the erratic nature of it. It did seem to work. Motherfucker! Oh my god, I'm so tired of these things. It's so frustrating. This is such an exercise in patience. Monkeys. It's always one thing that fucks me over there. It's either the snake eats me or the monkeys just disperse far enough that they're just in separate corners and it's just a pain in the ass to have to get them. I don't think I can improve much on this part. This part, it's always like plus or minus 1 second. Collectively. Oh no, this is bad. This was already bad. I just thought of something. One minute. 1 minute, please. What am I doing? if damage and me being slow is the problem. I'm gonna fix it right now. If this at the very least guarantees those snakes die immediately, it'll be worth. And if nothing else, if it closes the gap between the monkeys. I didn't have money before, but now I have money, so. This is ending now. I'm ending this right now. It ends here. Where is it? It's not that one. Oh my god. It just feels like an eternity since I've gone here. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Oh, I have to find it because it's... Which one was it? Damn it. Not that one. Not that one. Last Hammer? I think that's the one. Yep. Okay, here we go. This is happening right now. God, I'm gonna lose it. I'm so angry at that thing. It's definitely an improvement because I'm finding areas where I'm connecting with them. Where I otherwise wouldn't have connected with it, so. It's definitely helping. This isn't a placebo. I went straight for that fucker. I'm done. It's done. It's over. Be gone. We're done. Fuck this thing. Jesus Christ. That was like... That took longer than... the whole boss encounter yesterday, the final boss. That's everything, right? I'm pretty sure that's everything. Treasure Road list. Okay, here we go. So we can check them all. Cool. Oops. That's the power of the switch's D-pad. I'm pressing down and sometimes it registers right. So, it doesn't give you anything special. Just a pat on the back. Yeah, I don't care about that. Okay. You can earn this figure by beating all of in Colosseum. Let's just see. This is not enough coins to get this done. The Colosseum thing is quick. Maybe. Just a sec, let me check. Fully upgrading Waldity Live, fully unlocking every movie, beating Colosseum. I think I'm, hang on, clear of Colosseum. Ultimate Cup in Colosseum. Okay, so that's it. We've got everything we can get out of the machine. So hang on. Please tell me that it's only two upgrades. There's gonna be a third upgrade. No, it's gone. That's it. Coin case is gone. Alright, good. Okay. Yeah. This is just play all the movies. Please don't cost money. Okay. I mean, cute. Skip. I hope it counts. Pick another. Sorry. I know you might want to watch these, but... Skip. Pick another. Ah, memories. The sound it makes, like you get something incorrect. There's a lot of movies here. It just clicked how long this is gonna take. We're still at the start of the game. This is the start of the game. Look at this. Uh-oh. Which one was I up to? I fucked up. That's a sick feature, Nintendo. I was up to the fox dog, okay. Not knowing which one I've skipped and not skipped. Oh, it even gives you the dialogue. There's 30 movies, so this will take like 5 minutes at least. Oh. Dude, okay. There was no cutscenes in this area except the last one. That's interesting. The start was very cutscene heavy and then suddenly... By the way, there's two cutscenes missing, and I think they belong to the Colosseum, so yay. This seemed very Smash Brothers-like. There's no way it means watch the whole thing again. That's insane. That's like... You're watching basically an hour of content to get a little toy. Oh, we're near the end. That's already Hog. This is the stuff that happened yesterday, so... No spoilers! You kinda get glimpses of what I mean by- Oh, this got dark. I mean, look at that. Is that not creepy? You saw the Scribbler and Gothic Phone highlights, quite the laugh. Yeah, they were great. I haven't done one in a while just because I've been uploading and making sure the streams are kind of backed up. Which, yeah, I think I'm on top of it now, for the most part. And stuff is auto-uploading until... October, end of October, so. The VODs are higher quality than the stream because I recorded a separate stream bitrate. They're not as compressed. That was the coolest thing. But you don't get to see it. Man, it just goes to show how long this game is. Holy shit. We're near the end. We're now approaching the content that I've done today. So, I could have easily made 4 more streams of this had I paced myself instead of thinking, hey, let's just end this quickly. Let's finish this up, let's wrap it up. Because I was like, I want to finish it this weekend. That was the plan, because it was a long weekend, and I was like, okay, get it done. Did not expect that it would have this much. Okay, 3 more, and then it's onto the Colosseum, which will probably generate 2 more movies, and then, yeah. We good. If it really wants me to watch all these cutscenes, I will do it off stream. Just trust that I've done it. Because this, yeah. No one's gonna sit here and watch that. That's it, right? Yep, we've looped. Well, I don't have all the cutscenes. File is at 94%. They just give you a little figurine if you get it. I want to extend this by a little bit. And buy Tamat just in case. Okay, I'm not gonna change weapons, let's just go with the hammer. The ultimate cup. Alright, let's do this. We got the big boy sword, so realistically, this should be the best item in the game. I just one-shot that thing. Yeah, okay, this isn't gonna take very long, hopefully. Holy shit, Kirby. Calm down, son. 11 more. It's gonna make me fight all the bosses that I fought today. I guarantee it. It looks like I'm gonna fight the normal bosses, and then I'm gonna fight the upgraded bosses. Also, it looks like this blade leeches life. It's Meta Knight. We can take a hit. This fight was cool. Yeah, this blade heals. The duo. Get one shot. All right, at the very least, this is nice. You know? It's not the suffering that I had to endure for like the last hour. This is a good way to end it. I have yet to use a heal. I don't know what I was worried about. Okay, it's I just knocked him into phase two. Probably treat this a little more seriously. How many do we have left? 5. All right, I'll heal. There's plenty of heals to go around. It's the day, 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 the day. That was quick. It's evil the dead, the dead, the dead, the dead. I swung first, bitch. Alright, now it's pig the dead, the dead, the dead, the dead, the dead. So this sword is making me feel like I'm playing a Kirby game. It's just... Lion's up next. Oh, you get to see this, maybe. Kirby cosplaying as Melania. Oh my god. That didn't even occur to me, but it's wings and a sword that heals. Why are there so many similarities? Evil lion. Nope, it's this. Don't worry about that. Oh. Well, hey, look at this. You get a repeat. Maybe not the full repeat, but... Welcome to the Elden Ring, boss. I doubt it's gonna do the full sequence. Oh, shit, it might. Oh shit, I gotta find the right one. Okay, it wasn't the full fight, but... Yep, there it is. But wait, there's still more. Three stuck up. God damn it. The ultimate test of skill. This game won't leave me alone. This game won't leave me alone. Just let me finish this. Doesn't end. It's endless. That almost didn't last the full tournament. I imagine this next one would require everything here. How's this not over? I've been saying that over and over again for the past 2 days. I imagine this cup is going to be everything I fought today. Oh boy. Yeah. This is pretty much what I've done today, so... Okay, ooh, there's not many heal items, but not that I needed them. Alright, this is what we fought today. I can't go as YOLO. Okay, maybe I can. I forgot I can't. It doesn't get tired. Okay, that's one. It gives you one crash mode, so that's interesting. It's 11! I have to fight 11 things? Shit. Okay, it's fine. I did get a hit in before it. Fuck. Oh no. It took my sword away. Oh no, it didn't. I'm fine. It was it's alternate Chloraline. It's other versions of bosses. Oh. Okay, this is bad. What? Dude, this one is really hard. Got him. Thank you. I got a reserve. I can't do the charge attack as much. Mega obnoxious. But it let me get a big hit on you. Okay. I'm glad I didn't heal. It's a duo. Oh wow, that thing doesn't get one shot anymore. Yeah, how's it going, Nick? I'm trying to wrap this up. I'm nearly at the end here. This is the final set of things I have to do. Oh no, we're up to evil da-da-da-da-da. Ooh, he dodged. Asshole. He moved. Got him. I'm starting to get tired, but I want to finish this. I'm pretty much at the point of 100% in game, but yeah. It's been a good day, just kind of checked out some of the trailers that came out and the events. I did record it, I just gotta upload it to YouTube, me watching that stuff. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Got scary action videos. Yeah, I mean, I had nothing to do. Plus, I was watching it. Meta Knight. Is it Meta Knight? Or is it Morpho Knight? This is different. This is Empowered Meta Knight? Phantom Meta Knight. Okay, this is different. I haven't fought this yet. Oh, get wrecked! That was the shot I needed to take. Oh my god, not this again. Less reaction time. Charge it. Oh shit, there's two of them. Okay, that's bad. Oh my god. Alright, he took out my health bar. Dick. Not great. Oh, that was the strike I needed to get. Fuck you, pig, the dead, the dead, the dead, the dead, the dead. Oh yeah, right, he does this shit. I fucked up. I got greedy. Gotcha. I'm a little worried that I might not have enough health to do this all. Okay, we're up to evil Lionel. This is my bad. I should have not been so greedy. Then again, this seems like the fight should actually be greedy in. Okay. First form down. Up to this. Careful, laser. Oh god. I forgot about that. Frame rate took a dip. Just be aggressive. We gotta win. Just be aggressive. I mean, it's the Switch, so you know. Okay, it is now. We're up to Meta Knight. I mean, this thing, Morpho Knight. Good hit. Big sword. Oh fuck, I forgot about that. Okay. Last one. I don't really have much health. Oh, okay, cool. I mean, pretty much full health. This is probably an alternate version of the last fight. which is new, so... Yep, alternate version. Okay, this is gonna be rough. Species of Chaos. I don't think I have any time to do a charging attack here. Damn it. Okay, here we go. Shit's about to get real. It healed. What the fuck? Oh my god. Can you come down and stop being a cunt? Dude, if you want a cool looking fight, go watch yesterday's VOD, the final fight. It is just as interesting as this. Oh shit. Oh my god, I couldn't get it. It heals, so... For a Kirby game, like... Dude, I would never have pictured a fight like this in a Kirby game. Oh my fuck. What? New, get away, get away. I see it. Oh. Can you come down now and stop being an ass? It's not over, is it? Oh my god. I had to go full Nintendo 64 palm. What the shit is this? Oh my god. Okay. Ooh, I'm in a little trouble here. Jesus Christ. Fuck is this? What? 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 Fuck is this fight? I'm gonna lose. Oh, this is- I'm sorry, this is utter horseshit. What am I supposed to do to this? Dude. Cool, so multiple free hits on it. Go up on the rocks, there were rocks? God. I just love earlier that the comment was, kids game. Kids game. Okay, retry from- oh, you can retry from battle 12. But I don't get my items back. That was kind of already hard, and I had a heal with me. So when the transformation happens, it's pretty much just get away. Wow. This is setting the gold standard in terms of Kirby games. Holy shit. Cleared that.
Aww.
I think I see how you can pick it up on that. I don't quite know how to avoid everything yet. Alright, so now they quake. As I could there. Oh, fuck. He's not paying attention to that one. I mean, probably just to make this fair, because it is quite difficult. So this next part, I gotta run right away. That's pretty much the go-to. Okay. I gotta run. This is ridiculous. This is a lot harder than the original boss fight. And here we are. What the fuck? It just pulled me right in. I was running. I was holding the direction button the whole time. I'm sorry. This is horrible. Okay, what does most... It looks like vanilla does a lot. Nah. I think I need to go get the health and the damage. I need 2 health bars to do it. I don't have money. Oh my god. Did he just suck its balls? Yes, yes, Kirby did. This is the easiest way to get coin. That's 500 done. Just get a few of those and I'll have enough. Fucking Meta Knight robbed me of the health bar. One more should do it, because I'm going to use the sleep to get the first two buffs and then I only have to purchase four. I don't understand how you're supposed to dodge that first one. It pretty much seems to get like a free removal of your health bar at the start, which is a bit bullshit. Fuck. It's too slow. I'm thinking Vanilla Kirby might be best for that final form. I don't know. Kinda hard to tell. Give me a minute. No. Just a sec. It gave me the health one for free. That's cool. Wait, what? Hang on. Well, can you only have two buffs from it at a time? No, there it is. It's random. Okay. $5,500. I could upgrade it one more time, but I think we're good. Okay. Animal Crossing style purchasing. Oh man, this game has made me go down this rabbit hole. Hello Shay, how's it going? Welcome to me being tired and trying to finish the game. It's very Animal Crossing-like, especially the weapon shop crafting. Yeah. What is it with Nintendo and just not letting people do things in quantities? I know that, I think they're just trying to be cute. I get it, but... I just want to go back and try again. I'm gonna be broke. I have to get it this time. Oh, whoops. It's okay. I'll pick it up. I'll eat it and then eat the other one. We're good. Am I working on 100%ing everything? Yes. Yes, I am. That's my progress. For the past couple of days, I've been like, hey, yeah, let me finish Kirby. And the game just keeps going. I'm kind of impressed with the amount of content it has. Okay, wish me luck. I just need Meta Knight to not take my second health bar. Wait, did I enter the correct one? No, this is the wrong one. Wait, is it? No, it's the correct one. Why does it feel easy? Hang on. Why is it not the wild versions? That threw me off how little damage that did the first time, and now it's hitting. Is the game showing pity on me, or is this random? No, okay, yeah, we're in the correct cup. Weird. I mean, I'll take it. Ah, he touched it. So, maybe there's a chance that I don't get Meta Knight. I hope this is the right way. Nope, I chose poorly. Thank you. I'm doing better than last time. Oh no. Okay, this is the gorilla that messed me up. Don't you dare. Yep, there it is. Careful, Zangief mode. Okay. This is good, I haven't healed yet. I should be okay against this one. Instantly go to second phase. Before he gets his dance partner. Yeah, this is going really well. Okay, see, there you were. There's the elite versions. Yeah, there's Wild Frosty. Oh yeah, this sword is amazing. But now I can't unsee it. This is Elden Ring. Dude, the fact that that fight is a butterfly, she has a sword, she heals with the sword. It's exactly this. Kirby is Melania. Blade of Mikola. You're waiting for someone to beat all the bosses untouched, unless you have to get all the Waddle Dees first to get it. First to get what? I mean, every single boss does have a Waddle Dee that you rescue by not taking damage. If you mean this, yeah. No. That's gonna be impressive, because some of these fights, they're pretty difficult. I just want to get this done. Oh, you're not that fire. Okay, gotcha. Yeah, it's pretty lenient. It doesn't expect you to do these harder bosses without taking damage. I started playing in wild mode. Maybe that's the difference. I don't know. I need Meta Knight to not take my second health bar, and then we'll be good. You beat the main game, but you're working on the planets thing. Okay. Yeah, I just finished that today. So, I'm trying to finish the collection stuff. I think this is the hardest fight done. Oh, that's so satisfying. Get wrecked, pig, da 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 da. Jeez, that almost caught me. Okay. Come on. Nah, missed. Not going as well as last time. Okay, it's fine. I think I'm on schedule to have enough health to be on full health for the final fight. There might be spoilers in this then, if you're doing the planet stuff, because some of this is from there. Okay, there we go. Not close enough. My mentality is, the longer this fight goes, the worse it is for me. Fought them all in the main game, you're gonna suffer while trying to do the Colosseum later. Oh, nothing spoiled. All good. Just figured I'd mention it. I suffered more with the last, damn it, the hammer thing. The final hammer stage that you have to do, where you have to kill all those enemies and those snakes keep eating you. And the monkeys that just keep moving out of the way. I spent a good hour on that, and this is probably not going to take me as long. Touch fuzzy, get dizzy. Can't tell. It took you 30 minutes. It was hard. Oh, it took me way longer than that. I was losing my mind. It was either I kept getting eaten by a snake, or the monkeys were just moving out of the way, and all were in the corner. And I was broke, and I couldn't afford move speed stuff. Okay, full health. Here we go. I'm getting closer to my monitor. Can't read chat now. Apologies. I just have to hope that last form takes more damage this time. I tried my hardest to avoid it, but it just wouldn't work. Circle going to pay attention there. Locked out. I'm still not 100% on how to dodge that one, but let's just take the hit. Last hidden. Shit. Oh, this is different. Ah! I messed it up. Oh my god. Dude, give me the sword! Oh boy. I don't know how to avoid this first attack. I'm gonna try my best. It just seems like it gets a hit on you for free. But I've done well. Alright, here we go. What the f- like- It's almost like you got no choice. That's going to happen to you. Okay, use the heal. I said use the heal! Okay, so this part, hold on. This part, you said there's rocks. Where? Okay, let's look for rocks, hold on. Rocks. What do you mean rocks? Oh, this is under, okay. Rock pillars, ah, I see. Got it. Safe? Question mark? Do I have any recourse here, or is it just... Oh no, yeah I do. I feel like here I could be charging. Oh, that was a good hit! Okay, I've lost my health bar. No, we got this. Got it. Ugh. Unless it's not over yet. Please tell me it's over. Okay. Yeah, that's it. Guess all those hours of Elden Ring before playing this game paid off. Jeez, I can't even speak anymore. I was like, hey, I'll buy Kirby, I'll play Elden Ring, and then when I finish Elden Ring, I'll play a game that doesn't involve intense combat. Boy, was I wrong. I have to watch the cutscene in the cinema. Okay, here's your reward. Pretty much the money that I lost going into the tournament. Rare stones. Special figure. You realize you've conquered all the Colosseum tournaments. Here's a gift. Special figure. A new photo has been added to the wall in Kirby's house. As you clear different modes, new what? Try to reach 100%. What do you mean? There's still more. There's still more. No. Hang on. It says watch all the movies. Hold on. I have to watch them. True ending. Oh wait, is this the credits? Yeah, okay, it's the credits. We're good. I thought it was something new. Nintendo really giving us value with this one. Yeah. I can't complain, it's just... It's 4 a.m. and I gotta work today. I did the same thing yesterday because I was like, oh, it looks like we're approaching the end of the game, I'm going to finish it. And then... I reached the end of the game and... There was more content. And then today I was like, oh, let's finish the game. I finished it and then there was more content. And now that I've done it, it appears there's more content. Okay. According to this, I'm missing one. It doesn't tell me to do anything. It doesn't tell me to do anything, so I imagine if I just throw... Hang on. There you go. You will hear special music playing over the collection screen. We did it! That's it. Oh, thank you for the follow. So wait, what happens here if you talk to him? Whoa, you already got the complete collection? Like every single one? That's amazing! All the same, would you like to trade my figure for one of your rare stones? No, thank you. Okay. I can officially say... This is done. So what was it talking about game modes? And that there's 10 different game modes. But just... Curiosity. What the, really? Oh, that's it. No, that's it. Did I miss? Am I that tired and I misread? What was the mention of 10 modes? Okay. Well, that wraps up Kirby's Forgotten Land game thing. I can't even read the title. I'm exhausted. But I hope you enjoyed chat. Yeah, what's next to play? I'm finishing Mario 64 because I got the N64 controller, so... I've been getting through that. I'm gonna finish that and then I'll have a think. Probably one of the Yakuza games, because I haven't finished the collection yet. So it's been a while. It's been like 6 months since we played a title from there. So that'll probably be there. So that's the tentative plan. I'll have a think. I'll have a look what I have in my backlog. And we'll pick another game for sure. Okay, and on that note, I'm gonna go crash into bed and just try not to have a fever dream of that level with the monkeys and the snake. Thank you so much for watching.